Hello, this is Jeff Gagan with Your Lancaster Home TV, coming at you from Lancaster County, Pennsylvania. And today's a follow-up to yesterday's episode regarding first half 2011 home sales in Lancaster County. Yesterday we talked about the total sales, how they've done versus 2010. Today we're going to talk about price brackets, which price brackets are selling and which ones aren't. Well, there's a couple of major price brackets, under 100, 100 to 199, 200 to 299, and then we go up a bit, 3 to 499. $5 to $9.99, which is getting up there pretty high, and then a million plus. So, you know, which are the brackets that are moving right now? Well, under 100 is up 36% versus 2010. That's a big difference. That's a big improvement. And in fact, it's the highest percentage in the last 4 years for houses under 100 being a percentage of the total. Now, obviously, the median I mentioned yesterday is 160,000, so 100 to 199 is going to be the largest bracket. And it is this year again so far at 53% of the total. And it's almost unchanged at a 4% increase. So we have the up to a 200 bracket is on the increase, especially under 100. Now 200 to 299 is down 20%. And 300 to 499 is down 20% as well. And then the million plus is down almost 20% as well. So those are obviously smaller numbers of houses. The majority of homes on the market are going to be up to 200,000 around here. This is not Los Angeles. But we see a huge shift towards under $100,000 houses this year. So any questions? Love to hear from you at Jeff at Your Lancaster Home TV. This is obviously a short treatment of the subject. Check my blog for a more detailed analysis. Have a great day.